500 dishes, more than a thousand guests and a multi-million dollar budget. This is how the son of Asia's richest man has reportedly celebrated his upcoming nuptials. Anant Ambani and his wife to be Radhika Merchant's 3-day extravaganza saw Bollywood royalty rubbing shoulders with tech visionaries, sports superstars and even Donald Trump's daughter, Ivanka.The event has captivated audiences in India and abroad, who have been lapping up every detail emerging from the party held by his father Muyukash Ambani in the city of Jamnagar, in Gujarat, over the weekend. It was so big that the local airport was temporarily granted international status as it received visitors from across the country and the world.Airport authorities said nearly 130 flights had arrived for the event, ferrying the likes of Bill Gates and Mark Zuckerberg to the region. Most of the guests stayed in luxury glamping tents near the venue that offered a level of opulence most would struggle to imagine, let alone afford, and could reportedly choose from more than 500 dishes created by dozens of chefs from around the world.There were also hair and makeup artists, laundry services and stylists on hand to help any guests prepare for the seamed gatherings taking place, set to have been carefully laid out in a 9-page schedule. The highlight was pop star Rihanna's first ever performance in India, for which she was rumored to have been paid somewhere in the range of $7M+$5.5M.The BBC couldn't independently confirm this amount. Some of India's biggest film stars also danced to her hit songs on stage. Rihanna among celebrities in India for Ambani Gala guests were treated to a visit to Anant Ambani's pet project, a 3000 acre shelter that is home to thousands of animals. It was not all about the party, however.Muyukash Ambani, the head of Reliance Industries, with an estimated net worth of $115 billion, according to Forbes, has also had 14 new temples constructed in the city, according to local reports. All eyes are now likely to be on the wedding, which is due to be held in Mumbai in July.